A university student on a mixture of drink and rap after the parklife music festival pleaded guilty to urinating on a 72-year-old pensioner and slapping an employee at a pret a manger in Manchester, Massachusetts, 19, was wrong a 20-week suspended prison sentence and order to pay £250 court and compensation.He will also undertake 250 hours of unpaid work, report said. Trending friend MPS kick off over whether they should have to wear tea in Parliament Day. Manchester Evening News reported that the prosecutor told Manchester Magistrate Court that the store manager saw Hudson acting strangely around 715 am on Monday 12 June. He then said that the manager had screaming and turned to see Hudson urinating on an elderly female. The newspaper reported when she ran awayHudson continued to urinate on the floor. Don't miss what the clean moment from compliment female reporter smile during call with Irish PMT prosecutor then said that Hudson, a University of Sunderland student in his second year, slapped the store manager who promptly alerted a park police vehicle, leading to Hudson detention. The Sun reported.Hudson defender said that the teenager was very ashamed of the incident and had never been in this kind of trouble before. The lawyer also said that Hudson wanted to be a primary school teacher but may be considerably higher by the conviction. The chairman of the magistrate said it was a particularly nasty, vicious and despicable act. The Sun reported that the victim, 72-year-old Janet Fraser, could not be found to receive her award that made you may be interested in.